right, 11-11, we start our healthy, wealthy, and wise Monday with a little magic.
That's right.
It's April Fool's Day, and here with some tricks up his sleeve is our favorite magician, Gary Goodman. Anything up there?
I don't think so.
I'm afraid to find out. If I shake too hard, something will come flying out.
Well, it's great to be back, by the way.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
And happy April Fool's Day.
Happy April Fool's Day.
And I was told to talk about some facts about April Fool's
Day. Okay, yeah, give us the lowdown on that.
All right, so I've been collecting facts from the USA Today newspaper, and here's a few. April Fool's Day may have stemmed from a calendar change in the 16th century France to replace the old Julian calendar. That's news to me.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Wow.
And the moving of the New Year's Day from April 1st to January 1st was when the Gregorian calendar was adopted.
Wow.
Yeah. You had no idea I could be educational as well as boring, right?
Wait,
there's more.
Fast.
And this is where it gets interesting, so stay with me. People continue to celebrate New Year's Day on April 1st rather than the new date of January 1st, and they were referred to as April Fools, and people played tricks on them.
Oh,
I think I have something else here, right here.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Different pranks
in
different countries.
Is this a history lesson?
I was told to do this. Different pranks in different countries. French children used to put paper fish, I think they still do that, on people's backs. In Scotland, they put the paper kick me. On people's backs. And in Portugal, they throw baking flour as part of the festivities.
Wow.
I've got a couple more here, John.
Holy cow.
I
was talking about tricks up your sleeve. It's in your pocket.
But this is good. This is good. Taco Bell in 1996 ran an ad in major newspapers saying that they bought the Liberty Bell and they were changing it to the Taco Liberty Bell.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. And I want to finish up with a quote by Mark Twain.
Okay.
He said, "It's better to keep your mouth shut and be thought a fool than to open it and leave no doubt."
There you go. Yeah. See, so that's all the time we have.
No.
Thanks for watching.
Remember, it's happy April Fool's Day.
Right.
I'm a magician.
Yes.
I'm not really here to fool you. I am here to fool you. People want to see me fool people, but I don't want to make you look like a fool.
Thank
you. I'm here to entertain you.
I can do all that all by myself.
I'm here to entertain you.
Right.
Check it out.
Oh! Oh my goodness. Are you serious?
How about that? Happy April Fool's Day, everybody.
USA Today,
yes.
And look how small USA Today is these days.
Yeah,
my goodness.
That's part of the
magic,
that's great. Too. Isn't that wild?
Yeah.
I don't even want to know.
Pieces, and now it's like a full newspaper.
I don't even want to know.
That's pretty good.
But it's all about having fun and pranking and tricking people today.
Why do you think people love April Fool's so much?
Well, it's a...
You like to prank people?
It's a day to celebrate, you know, to just be happy and you know, get reactions from people. My wife told my daughter this morning that there was a pink flamingo outside on her patio.
Because
she's 13 years old.
Yeah,
she doesn't
want
to get up. You know how the teens are. So she ran, though, to see it. My wife said, April Fool's Day.
April Fool's gotcha.
So there you go.
Well, I told my wife this morning when I woke up, I said, you know, I don't have to go to work today. She shot up, what? April Fool's. Oh, you got me. Boom. She went back
fun.
To sleep.
It's all about
Trick
fun.
Was on me. I had to get up and go to work. All right, good stuff. Any appearances, any special happenings?
Well, I'm
happenings?
Always at the Boca Black Box Theater in Boca. I'm the host of the open mic night. So if anybody out there has talent, check with me, GaryGoodman.com. Go to my website.
All right.
And they can find out how to be in the show. And on Father's Day, I'm doing my big show at the Boca Black Box Theater.
Excellent.
That's a
good deal.
Fun
Something
place.
To look forward to.
Yeah, lots
so
of work.
So today we got a history lesson and a great performance,
Thank
as
you.
Always. Thank you very much, Gary.
April
All right,
Happy
April Fool's. That was good stuff.
That's right.